like streaming some Assassin's Creed Black Flag, because I've been playing that a lot again. Now, this is one of my favorite games of all time, really. The combo of Assassin's Creed and pirates is brilliant, in my opinion. So, I don't know how relaxing this is going to be, but I've played through this game 2 or 3 times before on the PC. It's a while ago though. And now I'm playing it again on PS4. And I'm not that far into it really. I played yesterday and I've just met Adewale and just taken the Jackdaw. And as you can see, the quest right now, it's called Now Hiring. Not the quest, the mission. Edward must round up a proper crew for his jackdaw if he hopes to be a successful pirate. So that's what we're doing for a little while. It's really rainy and windy outside, I'm not sure if you can hear that. I also have a tired cat in my lap that I'm trying to juggle as I'm playing. I'll see if he makes any noises as well. So let's get started.
Any men you find to the jackal, I'll put them to work.
Cheers, Addy.
Cheers, Addy. Okay. Again, as usual, it's really hard for me to tell whether or not the game audio is too loud. Because it always sounds really loud in my headphones, but then when I listen back, it's not, so I'm gonna hope it's not too loud. This, by the way, is one of my favourite things about Black Flag. I could just stand around listening to the pub musicians, or tavern musicians, all day long. Okay, so we're recruiting pirates. 15 of them, apparently. We're in Nassau, by the way. Where to start? There are so many. Just notes on that side. shanty there, but I won't get that right now. Okay.
Think you're the first to try and abscond when duty calls?
Ow. Okay.
Why do you not listen to me? Please, hear what I say.
Try to do this on camera.
Captain Kenway, just in time. I'll see you back aboard.
This pissing and moaning about. Has something happened?
Those two are the most important bits. This guy. And then we get... Oh, I didn't actually see him. Ouch.
A moment more. Well done, Edward.
Touch a nerve, that was well done. I wouldn't call that well done, honestly. I've had definitely better moments. Okay. So, maybe I'll try to get you looks climbable, yeah. Oh, there's a guy up here. Hey, guy. Okay. And synchronize. Should we get the chest? Trust you. You're not gonna jump into the water, are you? Okay. Oh, is this too high a drop? I'm not sure. No, we're fine. Oops. Sorry, lads. Okay, go this way. Oh, yeah.
Now you'll want to sail somewhere rich with plunder.
Have you heard of a place called the Observatory?
Aye. It's an old legend, like El Dorado or the Fountain of Youth.
What have you heard?
It's meant to be a temple or a tomb, hiding a treasure of some kind.
That's it. See here.
Oh, rot. It's fairy stories you prefer to gold, is it?
It's worth more than gold, Thatch. 10,000 times above what we could pull off any Spanish ship.
Robbing the king to pay his porpoise is how we earn our keep here, lad. It ain't a fortune. It's a fantasy.
can sit on it, please. There we go. A porcelain mug. Shall I go for a sail, maybe? I have about 5 minutes left I can stream before I have to go and finish my packing.
Let's have a song then.
I'm all you young sailor, then listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the
fish in
the sea.
Oh, it's fine. Okay, let's do a little.
Voila! Or come on, hit the bastard!
Oops.
Tumble up!
Are you a mole,
Captain? Schooner! Spanish envoy! They're all
alone! I'm used to the PlayStation controls.
Yeah.
in, all top! Fire! Now get it out!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
Shoot him, please! Fire! Fire!
Okay, so we can now board this. There we have someone on our tail. That's cool.
Your ears are mine!
Okay.
Yo, heave!
Let's board. I'll sail back to Nassau, which is just over here. Actually, let's loot and rescue that. And get this as well. In the in the morning, go to Nassau. So, I know this was a really short one, and I didn't really do too well. So, I hope it wasn't too terrible. We'll see. And then I'll be back, so I'll see you then.